Well, it's a chance to help community members in need of food.
Yeah, the Junior League of Evansville hosted their neighborhood food market truck for discounted groceries on Saturday, and people were able to visit that truck to get what they needed from noon until 2. And Junior League works with others in the community to help find and help support food insecurity neighborhoods.
And we